So here we're going to look at some basic definitions for statistics. We'll start with a variable. So there are two real things going on with a variable. It could be some kind of characteristic. So this is going to deal with things like maybe eye color, could be a variable, or gender or something like that, some kind of characteristic going on. The other thing would be any kind of number or quantity that could be measured or counted. So we'll say anything. That is measured or counted. So when we're dealing with something like measure, we could talk about height, which is something we measure. If we want to talk about counting, maybe we could say number of people in a room or in a class or something like that. It could also be something like the number of phone calls you receive in a day or anything like that. So this is a variable. So then data is all the values of variables. So all values of variables. The next thing we'll talk about is the difference between a population and a sample. So for a population, this is everyone being studied. So if we're looking at a study that wants to address all Americans, the population would be all Americans. If we just want all adults, that would be the entire population. In a census, happens when everyone from the population is studying. Everyone from the population is looked at. These are very, very rare. In America, we do a census once every 10 years, and these can be quite difficult. When you're dealing with a lot of people, it can be difficult to get data for all of those people. So a census is a rare occurrence. A sample, on the other hand, is what we usually look at. So a sample are the subjects that are actually selected from a population. So these are subjects selected from a population. So when we're doing studies, like I said, a population and a census, it can be really hard to get, but we can do a sample instead. These should be representative and unbiased. So we do actually want to represent the entire population with our sample. And in general, there are two types of statistics. We have descriptive. That's exactly what it sounds like. This is going to be something that's describing. It includes the collection of data, it also includes organizing the data, it'll also include any kind of graphs, summarizing the data, then presenting the data. So these are all descriptive statistics. It's a way to describe what happened in your study. The other type of statistics is called inferential. This is the second half of statistics. This generalizes from a sample to a population. So like I said, it is rare that we do a census to look at the entire population. Therefore, inferential statistics lets us look at a single sample and then make some kind of summary about the entire population.